Stay tuned for scenes from next week's all-new Dawson's Creek.